What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the D3 D11 incompatible GPU is required to run the engine error you are getting when trying to play Valorant on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The D3 D11 error is usually caused by an outdated or non-existent DirectX version on your PC. Because of incomplete Microsoft Visual C files, or because your current graphics driver is incompatible with Valorant. First, search for DXDiag in your Start menu search to run the DirectX Diagnostics command. This will open the DirectX Diagnostic tool and scan your PC for system information. It might take a couple of seconds for the tool to launch and scan your PC. At the bottom of your system information, you can preview your PC's DirectX version. Windows 10 and 11 will allow you to install the latest DirectX version by simply updating your Windows operating system. Open up your Windows settings. In the Windows Update section, click on Check for Updates and download the latest version before restarting your PC. This can, in many cases, already fix the D3 D11 error you are getting. In case the problem persists, then head back to your Windows settings. In the App section, select Installed Apps. Search for Microsoft Visual C++. A list of Visual C++ redistributable programs will show up. Click on the burger menu for each and select Modify. In the Modify Setup window, click on Repair. This will take a second to make sure that your Visual C++ files are complete and up to date. Lastly, make sure that your graphics driver is up to date. For NVIDIA GPU users, I suggest using the GeForce Experience application to update your graphics driver. AMD users can make use of the AMD Radeon software. On this window, navigate to the drivers section and download the latest driver. This will automatically install the driver once it's downloaded. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.